competition, which is the best chest competition, guys.
That's nothing.
Now, Alexis, I'm with you. I happen to be kind of a chest person too, so maybe you want to take your first shot at this. The audience has already got your minds made up. Don't sway the judges now, Alexis. What do you think?
I kind of like number six.
Like number six? Okay, so six, Alexis.
Judy? Yes, I like number six. I like number three also.
But you have to only choose one.
You can only take one.
Judy, but I kind of like number five too.
Oh my goodness.
Six is flexing for you.
Number
six for you. So it's six for Alexis.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Ready?
I love all these milk glands. I want some milk. I think I'm going to take, I want number two. Yeah. Number two.
You want. You're voting. You're voting for the best chest, not what you personally want.
Okay. I'll pick number two for the contest, and I want all the rest.
Okay. So we got six and two. Well, Linda, you're gonna be on your own, or are you gonna go with one of them?
Oh my goodness. Any of them will do. I'll take.
You'll
well,
take.
I won't take. Oh my gosh. Number three.
Yeah. Okay, so we got two, three, and six. Three different. Do you agree, audience?
Yeah.
Who are you with on this? Who are you with? Six, two, six, two, three. Six is trying very hard. We're flexing. Six, who are you, number six? Turn around. Let's see. Turn around, six. And number three? Number three, let's see you. Number three. Let's see you. Oh, yes. And number two. Number two.
Oh. I get three.
I get two. Pretty good? Who has a question? Huh? Yes, what?
I'd like to know, do you gentlemen have career goals? What are your career goals?
I think this is it. Jamie, you have to go get dressed for, or whatever for the next number. So, well, I think this is it. This is, you guys are doing really well. Wait. I have to get the mic really close so that we can hear what they're saying. What?
We're all from good backgrounds and sporty backgrounds as well. Like, Chris is an ex-dental technician, used to fix false teeth and things like that. He used to work in the mines, and I used to be in the building game. So we've all had, you know, he studied accountancy, so we've all had pretty good backgrounds in it. So it's something you do for a couple of years, travel the world and meet pretty ladies.
Sure. Would you take a question from a guy?
Yeah.
We have a man actually has a question. Okay. I can't walk any faster in this skirt, so you have to.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. How many times per week do you work out, and what kind of workouts do you do to maintain those bodies?
Okay, I'm on the way back.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm coming back. There's no place to. Where would you put a microphone on these guys?
We work out about 5-6 days a week, and we train for about 2.5 hours, which includes cardiovascular weight training and also our choreographed routines.
See, I would have thought the dancing was enough.
We tour 40 weeks a year, so being on the road, you've got to look after your body.
You've got to live a healthy lifestyle. That includes food, training, the whole shebang. You can't.
What'd you have for breakfast?
Eggs. Fruit.
Fruit eggs?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. Nothing?
Not yet. I'm too nervous.
What? Now, why would you? Why nervous? Why would you?
I don't know. I just am.
You've danced in front of women before.
Yeah, well, I've been dancing most of my life, but it's just a nervous show.
Which one of you is ready to be a father?
No, Essa. Essa, on the end.
My eggs are ready.
Okay. So we know these bodies are great, but which face is the one our judges will like the best? We're going to see after we take a closer look at Jamie.